This is 74 Langford Street, home of Mary Clayton. She's a junkie. She'd be shocked if you called her that. She just takes lots of pills. Amphetamines to get going, barbiturates to put her to sleep, without the supervision of her family doctor. Pills which could distort her judgment and could become addictive. Mrs. Clayton's a junkie. And what's scary is she doesn't know it. How about you? Any junkies live in your home?